The specter of New Pier Church. This photo almost got to be real has supposedly been scrutinized by photo experts who say the image is not the result of a double exposure. This photograph was taken in 1963 by Reverend K.F. Lord at New Pier Church in North Yorkshire, England. It has been a controversial photo because it just too good. The shrouded face and the way it's looking directly into the camera makes it look like it was posed. A clever double exposure. Yet supposedly the photo has been scrutinized by photo experts who say the image is not the result of a double exposure. The Reverend Lord has said of the photos that nothing was visible to the naked eye when he took the snapshot of his altar. Yet when the film was developed, stands there was this strange cowl figure. The New Pier Church was built in 1970 and, as far as anyone knows, didn't have a history of ghosts, haunting or other peculiar phenomena. Thus why have carefully analyzed the proportions of the object in the photo, calculated that the spectre is about 9 feet tall.